walked by the lines in his face. Stubborn old man, refusing to change. Always by